Final mission, decapitation. So I'm flying with a wingman, and the wingman's going to tell me what to do. Flight path will be low. Ooh. Ooh, wow. Allied rocket artillery will be in the area launching strikes in the base's air defense. Well, that's convenient. How'd they get there? Once primary targets have been destroyed, a Kestrel will also dispatch from here to deliver troops to the headquarters to capture the enemy leaders. Yeah, we'll swing that. It's more than what's standard in the plane. That's all I want. I just want a little bit of extra so I can stay on station a bit longer if necessary. All right, we'll give that a shot. And we're back in the desert finally. That makes me happy. Finally come full circle. Oh, we're already flight ready. I'm so used to doing a cold start. I don't know what to do. This is weird, man. I'm really confused. I got my system, you know? All right. Can I join the party now, finally? Please? Hello, I'm here. Say something. I'm ready to go. TWR of 0.87 is not doing me any favors right now. How close do I have to be for them to recognize that I'm here and ready? Come on. You want me to crash into you before you realize I'm here?
All right, everyone. Stay in formation the whole way through.
Jesus.
I've got a few targets along the way, but don't break off. Acquire the target and take the shot quickly.
Kilo 1-2, you're straying too far from flight lead. You need to stay in formation.
Whoa, hi. What's up?
We're gonna have to clear the defenses on the docks. I'll take the radar on the left. 2, you take the DS radar on the right. 3 and 4, take the AAA.
Okay.
Rifle! Shoot.
Far left by the bridge. Far left by the... Oh, that one. The one that just shot. Okay, I can get that. Bye bye. Like I said, I don't have any expectations of getting this right the first time.
Kilo 1-2 for the last time. Your flight lead needs you. Say information.
Ooh.
We got a Panther on the right, but disregarded. Rocket artillery's got it covered. Just keep the formation tight.
Oh yeah, good for you guys. Ripple. Oh, salvo. Interesting. Ripple. Oh, there we go. That's what I want. I think. Maybe possibly. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. We actually seem to be mildly coordinated this time around.
Okay, we're gonna circle around these hills to the left. Once we come out, we're gonna start our bombing run. Get ready.
Have fun, guys. That must be the fart. Oh, more artillery. Dang, we really have these guys surrounded. Supplies, yeah.
All right, bikes on. Aim for the rows of supply depots. Don't forget to start pumping those countermeasures when we get closer.
Oh, thanks. Well, knowing my luck, I'll probably be doubling up on something they're already doing. Actually, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna take the row in the back. Because I just know that's what's gonna happen. Oh.
Bombs away.
Ooh.
Kilo 1, that was a pretty good first pass. 2, you are now flight lead.
That ripple didn't seem to work very well. I was a little bit disappointed with that. I'd really like to get that guy right there. If at all possible, because he's very active.
Rifle, missile away. Missile, defending.
There we go.
Over D.
Oh, I'm allowed on that side apparently. Okay, fine. These things are really hard to hit. Aw, really? Let me just see what the damage is. I should have turned around before I ejected. So what do we still have left? We still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wow. We hit like half of them. Less than half. I don't even know. Oh, good. I'm all the way back here. Okay, good. So I can totally take this on.
We're going to have to clear the defenses on the docks. I'll take the radar on the left. 2, you take the DS radar on the right.
There, I did my job. I got the DS on the right. Aren't you proud of me? Aren't you proud of me? Okay, yeah, it's gone.
We're coming up on a small city with the 2 IR SAMs. We gotta clear it for the bomber real quick. 3, take the one on the closer edge of the city. 2, you take the one on the far left side by the bridge. Don't miss.
Got it. Oh, shoot. Wow, that's damaged. There we go. I think that's what I was supposed to be shooting. I don't know. Oh, great, my left trigger has a squeak to it. When did that start? Great.
Okay, we're gonna circle around these hills to the left. Once we come out, we're gonna start our bombing run. Get ready.
Boy, that squeak is gonna get irritating. That's gonna make it into the thumbnail, I hope. Yeah, rocket fire. Oh, in formation with rocket fire going over. That looks good to me. Why are they slowing down this much? You know what? Change of plans. We're going for this first. Nope. Stay on target. Stay on target. I don't know if I hit correctly. Okay, so none of them actually attacked the back left row. I guess I'll make that mine in the future. Like, the future being now. Okay, come on. And boom, 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 boom. I don't think the fourth one's gonna hit, but that's okay. Oh, shoot. That's not good. Stupid AA gun locking me up. It's not even a proper radar. But you know what? If they want to be that way, happy to oblige. There we go. Pop again.
Missile on me. Going defensive.
What's that missile here in the back? Okay. Oh, wait. That did take me out? Really? Well, that kind of sucks.
Kilo 1-2, the F-45s have finished their cat mission. They're now under your command.
And I'm supposed to take advantage of the how? Missile launch. I'm gonna miss a couple of these. It's alright. Whoa. Ouch. Yeah, I don't like that one in the middle. I really want to get rid of him first. Kind of a nasty dude. Really tore off my wing, didn't he? That kind of sucks. I needed that wing. Alright, instead of going for the targets that they want us to be doing, I'm going to go for the targets that are shooting back at us, because that just seems logical that you'd want to take those out first. Okay, out of here. From where? Who else is launching missiles at us? Oh, you over there, okay. You're my next target. This mission is not about going after the supply silos, it's about going after the things that are shooting back at us. There's a lot of seed to do here. There we go. Okay, that should take care of that. There we go, finally. Okay. Yeah, most of the things are dead now. I didn't have to bomb any of the sheds. Allies took care of that. All I had to do was focus on the things that were shooting back at us. They just got the last one.
Depots have been destroyed. We believe the enemy leaders are holed up in the airbase's office buildings. We're going to try to send in a ground team to capture them, but we need you to clear out the rest of the air defenses.
Yeah.
Hostile targets. Let's kick some ass.
Doing it right now.
Missile, defending.
Still have all my aims. I haven't used any of my aims. I could have sworn if we're going into the middle of the enemy, the heart of the enemy's territory, toward two runway air bases, I thought for sure we're going to be dealing with a bunch of air threats that we'd have to clear out. But no, it's fine. It's fine. I do want to go down and see what those are, though. They're still shooting at them, so it must be something important. Oh, they're little artillery trucks. Oh, it's adorable. Let's kill them.
A column of enemy tanks have emerged from one of the hangars. They're going for the raid team. Destroy them now.
Oh, gasp! Oh, no!
I dodged it!
Got him.
Bombs away!
Got him. Okay, we can get this. Have some fun. Oh, that one went way over to the other side. Oh, they're turning again! Oh, you dastardly little punks. I will Vulcan you, you little snitches.
Look at this sucker. I'm just gonna shoot him. Shaq, he's gone.
That's how you do that. Hey, look at that. Kestrel's down. Woo! Good job, guys. I feel like I'm making a quick save. Oh! Oh, hello! Oh, hello! Oh! Hi, how you doing? Hi, what's up? Check the transport and a team of soldiers. It carries. Alright, where? Bueller? Also, seriously, how do I get orders to teammates? Is that through comms? Oh, Fighters Plus coming in. Alright, range out. Comms, wingman, combat.
Gage?
There's a third one back there. Not a good time to be in this position. That's gonna hit me. Ooh. That was a little bit close. Oh, good. Thanks, guys. Oh, I did miss one, though. I did miss one. There's one back there. I see him. Ow! He sees me, too. I don't care. As long as I get him. Oh, they're both down. Ah, stinker. No, that's dead. Okay, so we're just a collider. Dang it, we got pretty close though. Are they back at the farm? Or are they going? Where are they going anyway? Are they going all the way home? Oh yeah, shoot, they're getting out of Dodge. Yeah, I mean if they can make it home and I don't have to do anything else afterwards, I mean I'll probably have to RTB, which means I'll fail the mission. But I mean, I'll just sit here and wait and see how the mission plays out. That wasn't too bad. Then I can just quick load. Oh wow. Oh yeah, I'm very damaged. Oh, I should dump the fuel on the runway and see if it ignites the plane. Oh, we gotta get external cam for this.
Fuel done.
Oh, wow.
Fuel done.
I should totally be igniting in the flames. Come on.
Good work. The transport has returned to the carrier. Kilo 1 RTB.
That's it. That's the whole mission. Okay, this is gonna be easy. Let's quick load.
Cover them while they escape back to the coast.
Okay, good. So this is where the fighters come in. Alright, yeah, so we're in fighter territory. Alright, comms, wingman, flight, form up on me.
I can't do that. Enemy targets, weapons armed.
Okay.
Box 2.
Engage. I don't know. Flight, form up on me.
Negative, I can't comply with that.
Copy that.
You can now.
Negative, I can't comply with that.
There we go. Fire just popped up on scope. But they're not going to fly over the fart. They're probably going to cut across and come after me. Okay, you know what? Let's... Oh, there's that missile I was hoping for. Let's bury it. We'll peek up and return the favor. Okay. Come back at him.
Chap,
Comms. Wingman. Combat. Engage target.
Engaging targets.
Thank you.
Box 2.
Nice. Good job.
Oh no, hey, Splash.
That was funny. That was cute. Oh, that was good. Do we have any left? Oh yeah, shoot, we have one left going after the Kestrel. Dang it! Oh crap, we busted that mission. Range out. Okay.
On me. Going defensive.
Attack that target.
Moving in on your target.
Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's get him. Oh, nice, we got him. Okay. Good, 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 good. Alright, that should be Kestrel clear. And did I ever hit that thing like I was supposed to? No, I didn't. Shoot, and it's gonna hit at me right now. Meh. You gonna try? Go ahead, ABC. I got flares. Yep, here we go. Just dump throttle, pop a couple of flares. Mildly evade. Okay, that should be fine. Outside views. Let's get the glory shots. There we go, look at us all flying together. Yeah, that's the good stuff. Hoorah! Okay. Whoa, hi, ghost. Just flew right through us. There goes another one. Oh, this must be all the ghosts who were on the carrier after their combat air patrol mission was done. They must have been the ones who were replying to me saying, no can do, boss, because they were already landed. So now, effectively what I did was I told them to take off and land, form up with me again. So I just wasted their fuel for no good reason. Sorry, guys. Yeah, here comes another one. Yeah, actually, you know what? I probably should request the landing this time around, just for the heck of it, just to see what happens. ADC, aircraft carrier, landing please.
1-2, tower, copy. Fly heading 3-4-5. Expect runway 3-5.
Pretty cool, pretty cool. Let's get all the stuff dirty. We're at 247 knots. We can drop hook, get everything lined up. Lights on for the landing. Hook is down, right? Yeah, hook is down. There it is. Oh, I'm right on it. There's so many icons in the way, I can't see where I'm supposed to land. Too many pixels in my view. Well, you told me power, and then I got too high, so that's your problem. That was really messy. Oh. Rear side of the conning tower. Okay, I can do that. That's not too horrible. Oh, wing fold should be a good idea. Nobody saw that. We're fine. We're fine. It's fine. We're good. Mission over. Yep, fine. 3 o'clock on. We're fine. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. Nobody sees that. I meant to park here. It's fine. It's fine. Finish mission. Oh my god. Is that it? Are we done finally? We are done. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Desert Cobra campaign. 8 long missions. This is not a short campaign. My recruiter lied to me. Stupid, misleading chunk. A short campaign for the Wasp. No. But I don't know. I'm sort of ready to move on to the Ghost. The Wasp feels a little bit like a one-trick pony, just carrying a hell of a lot of weapons and not really doing any VTOL action, and I want to get it back to the VTOL, so I'm keen to get onto the Ghost and eventually the Dragonfly helicopter. Really want to fly that thing. I really, really do. So I think we'll probably wrap up with the Wasp pretty soon. I'll take a look for some more missions, but I think we're getting near the end of this. All right, good. See you next time, folks. Have a good one.